Cut out the negative people. Look, you need to make a list of your friends, family, okay, extended family and direct family, people you're living with, the people you work with, employees, even clients, and look at who you need to cut out. There is no way everyone in your life is actually good for you. Cut out the negative people. I have a little sign here. It says, no negativity allowed here. It's a policy. It's saying, look, it's not tolerated. So if I got a cousin, an uncle, an aunt, my mom, my dad, my spouse, my kids, an employee, a customer that's being negative, I'm like, here's the warning, pal. Maybe I need to sit down and have a talk with them. I remember this girl that used to come to our parties, and her name started with an M, and she came to the parties, and I told my wife, I'm like, you need to take her off the list. She's negative. Get rid of negative people. Well, Grant, I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings. Okay, so what are you going to do? You going to pay the price? Negative people are contagious, just like positive people are contagious. Why are you going to get in a mastermind group, spend time, energy, and money surrounding yourself with a mastermind group of positive people, and then going out and getting great partners, and then spending time eating the right food, staying away from sugars, drinking a lot of water, doing the right things, and reading a book each week, and then all of a sudden you say, hey, oh, Mr. John over here is contaminated, negativity, radioactive. He literally puts out such a bad vibe, you can feel him before he walks in a room. Look, folks, you got to make some decisions. You need to reach up, not sideways and not down, and you need to not tolerate the negativity. It will kill you. It will kill your business. It will kill your dreams. But first, it's going to kill your motivation. One of the first things I'll do when I'm not feeling energized is look for who's trying to rob my energy, steal from me like a thief. Cut the negative people out.